I'm Brandon from Regent Floral and Mercantile in downtown Bay City, and when I saw Valerie's piece, I knew I wanted to do something that's very contrast, but also a little different. So that's why I went with the ceramic contemporary pieces with the bleached, dried, preserved flowers.